Washington, on the other hand, is on a road of spending money at such a fast pace that they're going to double the national debt by the middle of this decade and triple it by the end of this decade. And we are going to end up spending about $900 billion a year just on interest payments, borrowed money just on interest payments.
What would be the first thing you would cut?
Well, first thing that we need to do is actually roll back discretionary spending and freeze it at the 2008
and what would be,
level.
What do you think would be the top of discretionary spending?
I'm sorry?
Is there an item on the discretionary spending that maybe you would think is
oh,
a
goodness.
Way to focus?
I mean, yeah. How about the unspent stimulus money? How about the unspent TARP money? I mean, those two alone are significant billions of dollars that can be used to pay down the debt. That's just the start. I think when you add $3 trillion to the national debt, the way this administration has done over the last 18 months, you're not going to struggle to find places to cut back federal discretionary spending.